Now, I know all of you want to get back to your weightlifting and your basketball and your masturbating, so I'm going to try to keep this short, all right? Yeah. I am throwing away all of these violent video games and movies. From now on, I want you guys watching more wholesome entertainment. And frankly, a lot of the rap music you brothers listen to was way too hateful towards women. I mean, what is up with that? You like women, right? Now, on the other hand, I think the Mexicans are onto something with this mariachi and salsa music. It's positive, easy to dance to, and you never get tired of it. Shorts, give us a taste.
Here we go.
Me gusta ir por los caminos y cantar libertad. Me gusta bailar en playa y la noche junto al mar. Quiero estar junto a los ríos y mi barra está corta. Toca fuerte mi guitarra con la alegría.
That's Afro-Cuban. I asked for mariachi. But you get the point. Yeah. All right? Yeah. Now, lastly, and most importantly, from now on, there will be no more rape at this prison. That's right. Anyone who rapes another inmate will have to answer to me. And I will not be kind.
Excuse me, Big Stan.
Yes, Juanito.
Why are you putting your nose where it don't belong? My men are aggressive and hard. And sometimes they need a way to work off that excess energy. So what's it to you?
Okay, well, first off, good question.
Thank you.
What is it to me? Well, frankly, I just don't like it. And let me show you why. Robbie, come up here. Yeah, you, Robbie the hippie. Come on up here. Come on. All right, all right, all right. Robbie, how long's your sentence here at Oaksburg Penitentiary?
5 to 10.
5 to 10 years. And what exactly did you do to earn that sentence?
I sold marijuana. A shitload of marijuana.
Thanks, Robbie. Go sit down. He sold marijuana. He was a marijuana dealer. Now, I'm not here to argue about our nation's drug policy. Personally, I don't think they're tough enough. Whatever. But just because Robbie was guilty of selling dope doesn't mean that he deserves to get raped up the ass every day for the next 10 years. I just don't think that's fair. Now, some of you are here because you're habitual drunk drivers. Some of you have a fondness for the crack cocaine. Some of you robbed a bank. I'm talking to you, Leotis. But that doesn't mean you should get raped. It's just not fair. Yes, Carnahan.
What about the guys that were convicted of rape? Can we rape them?
Yeah. That's right.
Rape the rapists. Seems appropriate, punishment fitting the crime and all. Go ahead.
Yeah. How about them child molesters?
Yeah, them too. Good point. Anyone else? Yeah.
Yo, Big Stan, what about the counterfeiters?
Counterfeiters? Big Raymond, you're the only counterfeiter here. Wait a minute. Do you just want somebody to... Okay, here's another thing we gotta clear up. There's a tremendous difference between homosexual sex and rape. Now, Big Raymond... I'm sure there's someone here who wants to have sex with you.
Not me.
Okay? How about it? Anyone?
Yeah.
Tyler. Great.
You like egg salad?
You two have fun. But wear protection.
All right, throw one.
Now, those two are about to have consensual homosexual sex. A beautiful, beautiful thing. The total opposite of rape, which is not allowed.
Except for the rapists and child molesters, right? We can still rape them.
Yeah. No, you can't.
What?
What?
Well, I changed my mind. I think it's a bad habit. We gotta quit cold turkey.
Bullshit.
Hey, if you're not happy with it, you're welcome to fight me. I didn't think so. All right, you're dismissed. Beat it.
Good speech.